If you heard a loud noise around Cold Spring Lane this morning, not to worry. This is what it was. Around 7:30 this morning, BGE imploded the Melvale gas holder near West Cold Spring Lane. We're told that the structure has been idle since 1997. The company says the 79-year-old container has been made obsolete by upgrades to the gas system. A Baltimore County politician is